What do you think of when you hear the word blonde?
The following conversation is real. It took place on Tuesday, June 8th of 2004 between a Blonde Star advisor and a subscriber.
Blonde Star emergency, this is Steve. Is there an emergency in your vehicle?
Oh my God. I've locked myself in my car and the keys are on the outside.
Ma'am, I need you to calm down.
Okay, it's just that the windows are rolled up and I'm starting to sweat. My keys are on the outside.
Now, your keys are on the outside of the vehicle?
Yes, oh my God.
Now, does your car have automatic locks or...
Yes.
Here's what I need you to do. Take hold of the inside of your door handle there. Are you doing this? The shiny thing. Grab the shiny thing.
Okay, I've got it.
Okay, now give that a tug.
Okay.
Did it open?
Yes, oh my God, thank you.
Okay, now what is that noise?
Oh, that's my door alarm.
Yeah, but that only happens if the keys are in the ignition, hun.
Oh my God, you know what?
Your keys are actually in your ignition.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh my God, thank you so much, Blonde Star.
That's why we're here. Do you need anything else?
Blonde Star.
No, that's
always it. On, because you're always blonde.
One, this is Nicki Monet.
Can we talk about the actual acts of physical and sexual abuse that occurred in your household? When it first began, where it happened, and how did you respond?
Precious was a little girl.
Try and remember how old you think she was.
She was 3, and I had been giving her the bottle. And I was giving Carl the titty because my milk hadn't dried up in my breasts. But not from her, but because Carl was sucking on them. And that's what kept my milk in my breasts. And I thought that that was for hygiene. I did what my mother told me that I was supposed to do.
Mama, I have 1,300,755 questions in my hand. You can choose one. Give me an example of a time you did something wrong. How did you handle it?
Now, my question this evening, give us an example of something that you've done wrong and how did I handle it? Every day I do something wrong. Every single day. Whether it's at work or whether it's in my everyday life, I may send the wrong email. I may send a text message to a friend that I shouldn't have sent. Or I may wear the wrong shoes with the gown that I'm not supposed to be wearing those shoes. Doesn't matter what I do something wrong every single day. And the way that I handle it is that I just become an honest person. I let people know up front, I'm sorry if I did something wrong. I apologize from the deepest sincerity of my heart. I try to be 100% genuine and I own up to everything that I do.
The star is currently residing in Pinellas Park. She's originally from Union, Mississippi. Her favorite color is pink. Her favorite actress is Shannon Tatum and Whoopi Goldberg. Her favorite singer, Mariah Carey. Her favorite food, mac and cheese. Is currently living in Jacksonville, Florida. And she's from the happiest island ever, Puerto Rico. Her favorite color, orange and pink. Favorite actor or actress is Julia Roberts and Sandra Bullock. Her favorite singer is Christina Aguilera and Adele. Her favorite food, lasagna.
That's what I'm talking about, baby. She comes to us all the way from Austin, Texas. Orlando, show us some love and give it up for Nadine Hughes, everybody. This is sexy lingerie, baby. Her favorite singer, Sarah McLachlan. In the arms of the angel. Yeah, baby. She's in red tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Make some noise for Alondra, everybody. Alondra says her favorite food is Puerto Rican food. Oh, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Miami, Florida, baby. This is India, Chanel Braxton. Open up your heart and set your mind free. Everybody's beautiful in their own way. And her favorite singer is Janet, Miss Nasty Jackson, if you're nasty. You're absolutely gorgeous, don't you know? So you got the body beautiful, baby. And her favorite female impersonator is Miss Tatiana Braxton. If you like her, Orlando, let her know it. All the way from Miami, Florida, this is India Braxton.
Missing out the cracks in the pavement and tightening my heel and strutting my feet. Is there anything I can do for you, dear? Is there anyone I could call?